accentuated in at 159 and three quarters. Hagler came in a half pound overweight. There is Alan Menchen. So we are about ready to go. Bout is underway. Round one. Mincher, a southpaw. Hagler, a natural southpaw. You see Hagler with his own right lead, but with the ability to convert. The crowd roared as Mincher scored with a quick left. We have 55 seconds into round one. Hagler scored, and scored again with a short chopping right that hurt Mincher. A minute 5 seconds into the round. Hagler would like to make short shrift of Mincher. Mincher scored then. Briefly, Mincher appeared hurt. A minute 5 seconds into the round from a short chopping Hagler right. But Mincher, during the last half of this round, has been boxing effectively. And there, a good left. We're back live via the satellite from London, England. Round two just underway. Alan Mincher to the left, Marvin Hagler to the right. The first round in the early going dominated by Hagler, in the late going dominated by Mincher, as Mincher began to box more successfully, keep Hagler off, and yet score with his own jabs. A good left and a right. Mincher says, come on, fight. And Mincher is leaving himself open with this tactic. Hagler scored with a good, quick combination. Blood pouring out of Mincher's nose now. Pouring out. Mincher fighting feverishly, trying to get to Hagler and hurt him. Against Mincher. Hagler looking very, very good. Blood gushing forth. Again the right lead. That's the second time. There are cuts under both Mincher eyes now. That susceptibility to the cut that we referred to. There's blood all over the left eye. Hagler is fighting his fight and making it work. The mouthpiece out. Mincher's mouthpiece out. Mincher is hurt. Mincher is ready to go. It's only the third round and Hagler is all over him. Fighting without his mouthpiece now. Mincher has not been able to make his own fight. Now, the referee, Beresan, has the corner man. The fight stopped. It's over that quickly. The middleweight champion of the world is Marvin Hagler. That quickly, he fought his fight. When Mincher tried to mix it up, he had no chance at all. Now bottles are being thrown into the ring, and beer cans, and the corner people are trying to protect Marvin Hagler, the British fans, and that's in accordance with fan behavior these days.